All right, so this is our Augmented Reality Sandbox. It's an idea, and all of the software was built by University of California, UC Davis. And what it does is it uses the 3D capability of the Xbox Kinect camera to measure the distance of, or the height of the sand, and it reprojects the topographic image onto the sand in a real-time scenario. So you can actually see the ISO lines or the contour lines changing in real time, as well as the color of the sand being projected onto the sand.
So the Kinect will read the depth of the sand. So if I were to make a river, you can see it adds blue for the water, or I could build up a mountain with the sand, and it projects the topo lines on there. So you can see blue is the lower elevations, and it goes up green, yellow, orange, red, and then it stops at white. And so this is the Kinect sensor reading the depth of the sand. And depending on if your mountains and stuff are really steep, the lines would be closer together versus something that if it was more of like a rolling hill, your ISO lines would be farther apart.